Having trouble with that pesky error reading from loaded pack store message popping up while you're deep into Counter-Strike 2? No worries, we've got you covered. In this guide, I'll walk you through the steps to squash that bug and get you back into the game without a hitch. Let's dive right in. Solution 1. Clear Steam download cache and cache. Firstly, click on the system tray icon. Then right-click on the Steam icon and select Exit Steam. After that, right-click on the Steam shortcut on your desktop and select Open File Location. Find the app cache folder and delete it. Now reopen Steam, click on the Steam icon, select Settings, then click on Downloads from here. Hit Clear next to Clear Download Cache. Confirm and let Steam restart. Solution 2. Run Steam as an administrator. Click on the System Tray icon, right-click on the Steam icon and select Exit Steam. Next, right-click on the Steam shortcut on your desktop. Choose Run as Administrator and click Yes to grant permission. Now, see if you can hop into the match without encountering that error. Solution 3. Verify and repair CS2. Click on the System Tray icon. Right-click on Steam and select Exit Steam. Open File Explorer and navigate to your C drive. Open Program Files, x86 folder, then the Steam folder. Now go to the User Data and then the folder with numbers. From here, delete the 730 folder and close the window. Now reopen Steam and go to your library. Then right-click on CS2 and select Properties. Next, click on Install Files, then click Verify Integrity of Game Files. Let Steam verify and repair the game. Once done, the issue should be resolved. So there you have it. If you found this video helpful, then smash that like button and don't forget to subscribe to the channel. And if you have any kind of questions, then please ask them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.